Quico Canseco and the GOP are closing the door to the middle class. Canseco supports a GOP plan that would add a 23% sales tax on food, clothing, gas, nearly everything you buy. And Canseco and the GOP voted against pay raises for the troops and job training for vets, and voted to turn Medicare into a voucher system, increasing seniors' medical bills $6,400 a year. Maybe it's time we showed them the door.
I'm Pete Gallego, and I approved this message.